About 2 minutes.
You're in the dark.
Oh, wow, look how dark it's getting.
What time is it? 1:31.
So cool. Oh my gosh.
Oh. My throat ran.
Wow. Oh wow, look how dark it's getting.
Here, we'll judge it by my white hand. Ooh.
Oh, this is so good. Look at this.
Yeah, it's getting really...
Oh wow, it's so quick.
Yeah, it's almost, we're almost at full eclipse in about a few more seconds. Actually,
oh, their light just went on.
25 seconds.
That is wild.
Okay. It's getting darker. Oh my gosh, it's getting so dark right now.
This is crazy.
Oh my gosh, it's totally getting dark.
This is why people thought like there's like demons.
Listen, 10 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It is getting dark. It's harder to see on the video. Oh no, you can tell.
The lights, look at everyone's lights are on.
Oh, this is
really, ooh, it's getting darker. Really, really dark.
It's going to be this way for 2 minutes and like 10 seconds.
Wow.
Oh, that's fun.
Oh my gosh.
Quick, let's make a sacrifice.
Oh, Miko, stop.
Hey, Beth.
Wow.
That's good.
Look at this.
Oh my gosh, it's so dark. But on the video... The sky still looks kind of light, but it's actually really dark.
This is so cool, wow.
Let me see.
This is so cool.
Yeah.
It's been so long. I was like a little kid when last time I saw one of these.
Oh wow, this is so bizarre.
It's actually really dark out here.
Too bad that cloud won't lighten up, didn't even see the full. This is awesome. Love it.
Wow.
Too bad their light's on over there.
I know.
Wow.
Definitely cool though.
Yes, we still have Christmas lights.
They got a donut, and they put like a cream of cream, but then they put an Oreo right in the middle of it.
That's so neat.
Like, even just this...
Yeah, it's actually very dark out here. My phone's picking up light, you know, just because it's such a great camera.
Out there, like,
time for
bed, man.
Jimmy's out there?
No, he's laying on the carpet, looking out the door, like, what's going on? The cat and I are probably both sleeping.
Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy. He's like, what? Why is it dark out here?
Yeah. What time is it now? Yeah, that's it. That's down from starting lighting up. This is such a cool thing.
I know.
So
it is.
It's officially the total darkness is
officially our light.
Over.
It's so triggering our light.
Yeah.
Because it thinks it's dark. I mean, it's night. So unfortunately, we have massive cloud coverage here in San Antonio. This is April 8th, 2024. All of us did get to see the eclipse just for a moment. Okay, it's getting light again. Oh, wow. It's totally getting light again. Look at our terrible door. Oh my gosh, that terrible.
What door?
Well, it's what do you call that? Water heater? Yeah, it's terrible. Gosh, look at the difference now.
People lighting fireworks.
Oh yeah, why not?
Wow. This was so awesome. What a cool event.
I really wish we could see
that.
That's
wild. Hopefully the clouds will dissipate one more last time so we can see the sun.
Right. The well, we'll face it up there just in case.
Spend the night together and then it's the morning again.
Yeah. Well, you can see how much lighter it is now. I really wish the clouds would go away.
My app says keep your glasses, so it's not officially over.
That's true. I'm going to point this way, just in case we're able to see it again.
Wow, so Ron just posted this Costco. It's looking at nighttime. Everyone's under the canopy. It looks like night.
Oh, I see that. Yeah, probably everyone's stealing things now from Costco.
Now we know how the line feels.
You can see how thick the clouds are.
Are those eclipse kits in there?
Kits?
Eclipse kits. You have like a box.
That's what this is all used to be.
No, there was. I'm doing a dumb biscuits one.
Yeah.
A thing of biscuits.
Yes, right.
Look at
it. Yeah, it looks like.
Wow. Oh, so is it darker
there? I don't know why. Yeah, help us up to this. I bought them. I don't want them. Yeah, here you are.
Well, I wish I would have gotten it when I saw it through my glasses. It's just, the clouds are just so thick. Oh, so weird, right?
Yeah, that was really bizarre. But it was fun to watch.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that sucks. The clouds are still too dark and we can't see the rest of the thing.
I know. I'm hoping that this clouds that's coming, that it's a little thinner.
Oh, yeah.
The lecture sucks.
Oh, okay. Ryan's going to do a little bit of watering of his plants again.
So
just watch your feet.
It usually gets real quick.
Well, make. Okay. See, there's like a thinner piece that's coming right here. Right, you might be able to look. See, there's a thin, thin slice.
Can you see it?
Yeah, well, but there's a thin piece coming.
Yeah, right.
not. Rats. Well, there it is. There it is.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay. It's hard to see it with these glasses. I can see it.
I can see it with my glasses. Might have been our only chance for a moment,
yeah,
for a while.
All that darkness coming back again.
Yeah. Huh, okay. Cool.
Still awesome.
Happy eclipse day. Total eclipse day.